The left lobe has two hypocagenic lesions, one in the upper and another one in the lower pole. The upper nodule presents microcalcifications. The upper lesion has blurred borders. Longitudinal scan reveals that the capsule of the thyroid is discontinuous at the upper lesion, which presents less than 25% tumor perimeter abutment with the thyroid capsule. This nodule has lobulated margins.